If I wanted to study ancient Egypt, or if I wanted to perpetuate the culture of ancient Egypt, I should not be looking further beyond my own culture.
Yes.
As an African Bantu.
Yes. Most of the Bantu groups that we have, and even the Nilots, like the Maasai. The Maasai, they tell you that they come from Kaila. Kaila is the original version of the corruption of Kaila is Cairo.
Cairo.
Which is the city in Egypt. Mm. The Bafokeng, the Barolong, they point you to ancient Kemet, that Remetlapi, Redingusa Metlapi Etswang Koleboa, were pointing to the north. But also some of the cultures of Egypt that I still left documented, you see that the hieroglyphics, you don't find any difference from the hieroglyphics to the ancient Bantu script. Some of those, you will get them even in the writings of Mkulu Credo Motswa here, when you talk about the Bantu alphabets. So you see that these Bantu alphabets are literally one and the same with the hieroglyphics, which is Greek for, you see, these are the same, which is what is referred to, this is the drum scripts. And then you had the hieroglyphics, which is picture writing, demotic, heretic, the Meru script, which is basically the only script that up to so far the Europeans have not managed yet to decipher that particular script. So all of these things come from ancient Kemet. It had different institutions of preservation of knowledge, whether it's Karnak, it's Thebes, it's Heliopolis, or On, or the city of the sun.